Hey, fantastic you. Welcome back. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Glad to have you. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so we can be friends. We are going to do a rainbow pour today. I've got only Liquitex paints here. So color-wise, we've got deep violet, ultramarine blue, brilliant blue, light green permanent, cadmium yellow light hue, cadmium orange hue, and pyrrole red. So what I've done is I've got two cups here. I'm going to put one layer of each color once in each cup. And the reason for that is the cup's not big enough to hold all the paint. So I'm just separating the layers into two cups. So it'll be two layers of each color separated by cups. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm going to start the layers starting with the deep violet, and I'm going to end with the pyrrole red. So once I have that done, I'll bring you back. Okay, got them all filled up. There's one there. We're gonna go on a 14 inch canvas. I got about just over 500 grams of mixed paint altogether. It is mixed one part paint to 1.5 parts pouring medium. The pouring medium is 60% Elmer's glue wall to 40% water. I made these a bit on the thicker side just to try and avoid mud. So what we're gonna do is I'm gonna do a straight pour in the center, pour out the one cup, then switch it out for the second cup, and I'm going to slowly turn our canvas. So hopefully we'll get a nice design. I'm not going to turn too much, but just a little bit. So let's go. That red is very powerful. Here comes the orange and the yellow. There's some green. Here comes the blue. And the darker blue. That red is, I forgot, the pyrrole red is very dominant, dominating. Ultramarine blue looks really nice. And then here comes the purple. That one took a while to come through. Got a little bit left in this cup, and then we'll switch out for the other cup. There is one done. Now the reason I'm using a bit more paint than you normally would be is because I'm gonna spin it out. And you lose so much over the edges before you get the paint out to that corner. So you need some more paint. almost forgot to turn the canvas. Too busy watching the pretty colors come out. A little off-centered. That's unfortunate. The purple, it looks like. Almost done. Okay. Oh, that looks very pretty. I'm just gonna torch real quick. Let my paint sit overnight. I mixed it up yesterday. Got a couple bigger bubbles here that didn't pop. The only problem with using thicker paint is harder to get rid of the bubbles. But I use thicker paint to try and avoid mud. Let's give it one more torch. I got it kind of more centered again, so we should be good. So let's start spinning this out. Yeah, we lost pretty much, we're gonna lose most of the paint, if not all of the paint from the first cup. But the other reason to split it into two cups is to avoid the paints mixing. So less chance of mud. Almost looks like a peacock feather. That is so pretty at the center. So far, I'm really liking this one. Even though we're gonna lose a lot of our second set of red. Yeah, that's very pretty. Just this corner to go over, and then we're done. See what I mean though? You lose so much paint spinning it. You need the extra paint on the canvas. We are over for sure those three corners. It's just this little corner here. There we go. Starting to go over. Oh, it's opened up that purple in the center. Oh, well, it's off-centered now, and I think it actually looks really good being off-centered. I think I'm done spinning. All the corners are covered. We got a nice transition from the red, orange, yellow. Oh, so pretty. I'm gonna get you zoomed in, so don't go anywhere. So there, all zoomed in. What do you think? I love this. I love the rainbow effect. I'm glad it actually worked. I was worried that the paint might get too muddy, but you know, you can see the red, orange, yellow, green, blue. There's a bit more red still in there, but darker blue into the purple, and just the little bit of red and orange in there really pops. I think it looks more maybe like a peacock's feather than a rainbow, but either way, I'm super happy with it. So thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch. I really appreciate it. And I appreciate you. Until next time.